Hey, what's up, guys? Cheerios and Chuck's back. My girlfriend's laughing because she's a piece of shit. I'm just kidding. Love you, honey. Mwah! But yeah, Cheerios and Chuck's back with episode 3. Level, down the tubes? I don't know. As a kid, this is probably the most frustrating level I've ever played. What the fuck? the most frustrating level in this game. You'll see why. Right now, it's just pretty straightforward and easy. Can't really shoot the big cats. What the? Alright. But yeah, I can't really shoot those cats because they're, their metal bracelets. Unless you have the super power up that just goes right through them and you kill them. But one way to dodge them is jumping over them or jumping over them. If you guys remember from the first video, I said I cried over this game. And I fucking goddammit. Goddammit! Shit! Fucking god. Yeah, that. What just happened? This is the reason why I used to cry this game. You'll see. What the fuck? Jesus. God. Excuse my language, Jamie. If I die again, I'm probably gonna have to beat my girlfriend. What am I doing? Jeez. Finally. Yeah, give me that yippee. Soundtrack this game is amazing. Yeah, give me that wild. Yeah, there's a hamster under water. What of it? Okay, this part is so frustrating. Well, not right now, because it's easy. Like, right now, I just follow the, little spheres. Oh, pointing down? Oh, okay. Let me just, what the hell does that even mean? Add a farting noise to everything in this game. Should've just shot it in the first place. Down because it wanted me to go this way for some reason. Oh, never mind. What the fuck was that? Okay, give me that air. Really? I didn't need that. Why did I go this way? Give me air. No! Why does it have to be so precise? Just give me it. Oh my god. I think like two more hits and I'm dead. Come on. This is even the hardest one. I'm almost dying. Come on. Dodge every- Josh, what are you doing? There you go. Jesus Christ. There's no way to dodge this either. Unless, wait, hold on. Fuck! How do I remember to do that? Head Down the Tubes Part 2. I don't know why it does another introduction like that. Yeah, these things are invincible too. They're fucking big Jew noses. Yeah. God damn it. Yeah, I have no idea what I grabbed, but what if? Come on, hamster baby. Whoa, now learn.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Now, this is what made me cry because I could never beat this until I don't know, probably like thousandth time. You have 99, and it doesn't give you any more air pumps except for one more that's hidden. And as a kid, how the fuck are you supposed to know that it's hidden? It's between, it's like through these rocks, because the rocks are only the foreground. And how the hell are you supposed to know that? Mach 10. Yeah, later you can't do that because everything starts to get narrow. Alright. Getting a little reckless. Got so many bad memories doing this. Like, I thought the only way to beat this was to hold down the thrusters, but no, of course you can't do that because you start hitting everything. Oh wait, did I just pass it? Oh, don't tell me I just passed it. Please don't tell me I just passed it. All right, here we go. Wait, how the hell were you supposed to know that? There's no way. God. Thank God. Oh yeah. This is the boss. Oh my god, that was so hard.
Groovy!
Oh, groovy, whatever you can. And then Andy afterwards again. Oh, come on. I hit him 1,000 times. I get hit by 1 asteroid. God damn it. Watch the someone's Let's Play of Earthworm Jim. I think it's Earthworm Jim 2, I don't know. For SNES. It didn't even look better than the Genesis version. Art style was different, just didn't look right.
I'm so glad I picked up the one with the Genesis though again.
Not a problem, round one. I'm just gonna stop here.
So,
let me just pause it here. It's gonna be a shitty transition. I'm gonna make episode 4, but whatever. Alright. I'm gonna make this a quick goodbye. Later, thousands of viewers. Always a pleasure.